Addie.
Hey, Deacon, how can I help you?
It's Boozer.
Is he okay?
Yeah, not well. He's not. He's not sick or anything, it's just, I don't know.
Well, I told you that it was gonna be a big adjustment.
Do you have any drugs around here? Like antidepressants, something like that?
No. Sorry.
Okay.
Wait. I heard about what happened. How we went after those guys who were killing those dogs.
Yeah, and he nearly got us killed while doing it.
Well, maybe that's your answer.
Nearly getting us killed while doing it?
Look, what does William love so much that he'd be willing to risk his own life? He doesn't need something to heal his body. He needs something to heal his soul.
I got it. Thanks, Eddie.
Good to see you, Deke.
Buzz, how you doing?
All right, I got you. There, good as new. See you later, Deke.
Hey, do you...
Hold on, get the gate.
Alki, do you read me? Alki, come in. Damn it. Someone go out and find it. Check the dig site. Hey, Deacon, you there?
Yeah, I had it.
Check this out. One of my patients overheard us. They might know we can find a healthy dog.
Okay, I'm listening.
There's a small resort south of Sherman's camp. A bunch of cabins in the woods. You know the one I mean?
No.
Okay, it's off from Sandy Highway. The same road you take to the old sawmill. And Ricky said she rode with you over there to see the war. Yeah. The day you guys were gone all day. To the dam.
Oh, yeah. I know what you mean.
Finally. Jesus. Yep. Fuel. Needed this. That should be it.
Sniper on the road. Oh, goddammit.
Goddammit, not now! You feel that, huh? Goddamn sniper. Now, what the hell? Let's see. Good.
What do you want?
Deke, thanks for stopping by.
What's going on?
Remember Larson? The guy who spotted that cow in Marion Forks? The one I told you about?
Yeah, I remember.
Well, he went back out there to see what else he could find. He hasn't come back. We think he's been taken by a group of drifters who've been moving through the Belknap wilderness.
Shit, where was he last seen?
A building on the east side of town, the old wagon hotel.
Yeah, I know the one.
Thanks, Deke. I appreciate it.
Why aren't you working? Hey, back to work.
What can I get for you?
Hey, Zanny. Keeping your hands clean?
I got you covered.
See you, Deke. Hey, how's it going?
How's the bike business going, Zanny?
I didn't do anything.
Hey, a Deacon, right?
Oh, shit!
Zanny.
Hold on.
I've been pretty busy the past few days,
Pirri,
huh?
I was wondering.
See Larson. Is he there?
I don't know, but if he is, I'm gonna find him. St. John out.
Men coming! Come on, we can do this!
Get in there! I'll just take these. Larson, how are you holding up?
St. John, you know, I thought I'd come into town, find a drink, hang out with my buds.
As soon as I cut you loose, you get the hell out of here.
Oh, you'd have got to tell me twice. I don't know where the hell you came from, but Jesus, man.
Go. Run. Back later, finish burning out these nests. What did you drop? I'll take this.
Tuck, you there? Found Larson. He should be on his way back to the hot springs.
Nice job. I'll have the Alki keep a lookout for him. More Rippers have been spotted moving north into Belknap. We need all the men we can get. Tucker out.
Shit.
Deke, this is Tucker. Stop by. I've got work for you.
Tuck, hey, okay. I'll see if I can make time. Deacon out.
Thank you. close.
Very close.
Hey, buddy. Hello. How's it going, pal? Come here. Hey, buddy. Hello. Come here, buddy. Hi. Hello. All right, come here. Come here. Okay. Oh, my God. All right. Fine. Have it your way. Okay.
Hey.
What?
Wake up, you lazy bastard.
What's going on, man? What the hell's this?
Shit.
Shit. Hey. What the hell are you doing with that? Hey, oh, easy. Hey, hold on, huh? Where'd you come from?
Don't look at me.
Hey, you look a little thirsty. Let's get you some water. How's that sound?
I'm here. What do you want?
Hold on. Come on, in here.
Excuse me, what's going on?
Well, if you go inside, I'll show you. Hey, I've been thinking about your idea. You know, the one where you want to seal the cave north of the camp to cut down on the hordes passing through our farm area?
Okay.
Problem is, Mike hasn't been able to find any deck cord for this, has he?
No.
But I know where you can get some. Right here.
No.
I know what you're thinking. I get it.
No, that's okay. In the middle of Ripper territory. Last time I went through there,
you got
it didn't...
meds that saved your boy's
no.
life. We get the deck cord, we blow the cave, boom, goodbye horde.
Uh-huh.
It was your goddamn idea!
Look, they have sealed the goddamn border. They sealed the tunnel. If I go through there, I'm starting a war.
I got a plan. Besides, I'm going with you. Keep your ass out of trouble. Just grab as much gear as you can.
Hopefully we won't need it, but you never know. And then meet me here, because there's a trail that goes over Iron Ridge.
What?
Right there.
What are you talking about?
Just trust me.
Jesus.
You in? I'll see you there.
Deke, long time no see.
Addy, you there?
Yeah, Deacon, what's up?
I got Boozer the dog, and it worked, just like you said.
Well, I'm glad. You know, you're a good friend. He's lucky to have you.
Deacon, you there?
Yeah, Booze Man, what's up? Okay, you were saying?
I just wanted to say thanks for the dog.
It's no worries, brother. I mean, it followed me, you know? Wouldn't leave me alone. What was I supposed to do?
Hey, get down. Hey. Guys. Yeah, sure it followed you. Hey, named him Jack.
Jack would have loved that. Okay, Ricky, I'm near Eden Hill. Yeah, Drifter's still here.
Can you handle it?
Well, I guess we'll know soon enough. Deacon out. What are you doing?
What we're gonna do is go in through their goddamn back door.
On foot? You never told me we were going on foot.
Remember what happened the last time you took your noisy ass bike in there?
Good point.
Hey, they'll never even see us.
So, Iron Mike said that he sent you to parlay with Carlos.
Wait, the old man told you that? Yeah, sure. Okay. I guess there's no harm in you being in the know, seeing as how you and your bro are part of the camp now.
Well, it must have gone well, seeing as how we're just going in through what? What'd you call it, their goddamn back door?
The meet and greet? Oh, yeah, it went swell. Like trying to negotiate with a barrel of monkeys all whacked out on PCP. But you know what? As long as we don't get caught tonight, the old man's treaty might just hold after all.
Even though Boozer and I just had a run-in with him at Rogue Camp.
Hey, Carlos said that was a mistake. Some rogue rippers. Get it? Anyway, he said it wouldn't happen again.
And you believe him?
What the hell do I know? I'm just one of Mike's flunkies, same as you. Shit! You hear that?
Yeah, wolves.
You think they're infected?
Yes, we're gonna find out. How'd you get through before?
Yeah, there used to be an old wooden ladder left by miners or spelunkers or some shit. Come on. Over here. Boost me up. You ready?
Yeah.
Go. Got it. Look around down there. See if that ladder's there somewhere. I'll take a look up here.
Okay, hurry it up. We gotta be in and out of Ripper territory before it gets light.
Yeah? Tell me something I don't know. Wolves! Look out!
I got him! So, where the hell are you?
Hold on, I got it.
One of the camps can use this.
Watch your head.
Got it.
Papers showing some of these old Forest Service trails.
I'm sure Iron Mike loves you rifling through his shit.
What the old man doesn't know won't hurt him.
Sure.
Anyways, you can see the trail's in bad shape. It was marked on the map as closed. You see that?
Yeah, a Ripper bonfire.
You ever seen one before?
No.
They call it a gathering. Heard they do all kind of messed up crap. Let's go around. I don't want any part of that.
How with that? I want to see it.
What? You got a death wish?
Not anymore. Look, I want to see for myself what these assholes go through, you know, rest in case, get low, all that shit.
Okay. But you stick with me. We get separated, we're in deep shit.
Following you. Wait, hold up. Like that.
Not me either. That's why we gotta keep our heads down. We get caught out here, there ain't enough bullets to take them down.
I hear ya.
Get down, get down. Shit. We gotta get off the road.
Yeah. Come on. We'll head cross country.
You sure you know where you're going?
It's me.
But you're sure this is the right way?
Yeah. Why?
I used to ride through here back in the day.
What?
My old lady used to work out here. There was a research lab east of Iron Butte Lodge. Anyway, I'd ride out here. I swear the transportation complex is back that way.
Let's just keep going. You'll see. It's this way.
This.
What the fuck is that?
Rippers. They use air horns to attract freaks. Come on.
Here to start a war.
Give me a second. Give me a second.
Oh, Jesus.
Somebody. Someone, please.
Come on.
Please.
Come on, we gotta go.
No, no, no. We're not leaving her to the freaks.
What? No.
We are not leaving
her. This is not why we are here. She ain't going anywhere, bro. We gotta get a move on. Just do it.
Hey, sweetheart. Sweetheart? It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay. It's fine. It's okay. It's okay. Drop it, Schizo.
We've all had to do.
Drop it.
Let's go. Let's go.
They're batshit fucking crazy.
You ever seen their leader, Carlos?
No.
He looks crazier than any of them. Got scars all over his back, arms, legs. And that's what I keep telling Mike. You can't have a treaty with crazy people.
I told you, Schizo, I'm not going against Iron Mike.
Come on. There's gotta be another way in.
Hey, hold up. Let's take a look around.
What are you talking about?
Well, we have no idea what's in there, so let's look around. See if we can scavenge anything.
Yeah, okay, sure. Why not? Take a look around and see if you can find anything. What do you think? Try this door?
It's not gonna open.
Wait, slow down. You don't know what's in there.
This time of night, it'll be clear. Don't worry.
What the hell?
I never saw it. It was on me so fast.
Yeah. That can happen.
Yeah, I guess. Hey, Deke.
Here, help me. We can get in through here.
Oh, I don't know, man.
Come on.
Fine. We still go in there.
We got a choice. You ready?
Pull.
You get under, I'll hold it.
No, you go. I got it. Go. Go.
Okay.
All right, hold it for me.
Ah, shit.
God damn it.
Yeah, it's jammed.
Pull.
Yes, Jim! Okay. No, that's all right. All right, go around. I'll find a way to open the side door from here.
Deke!
Oh, shit. Some of this! That!
What the hell?
Bad
locked inside a warehouse with a bunch of pissed off newts. What do you think's going on? Not so hard. Here, here, the door's unlocked.
Jesus. You okay?
Yeah, just a little newt, right? Come on.
Yeah, let's just find the dead cords.
What do you think?
Foreman's office is up there. That's where they'd keep it.
Oh, great. How are we gonna get up there?
Come on. I'll give you a boost.
Wait. You just want me to go first, in case there's something up there.
Oh, you got me. Now, come on.
Yeah, okay.
All right, you ready?
Yeah.
Up! Okay, up! Oh, my God!
Okay, I'm up. Give me a sec.
Find something I can use to climb up.
Here, watch your head.
That did it.
Hey, this has got to be it. Bingo. Here, hold this open while I grab it.
Why don't I just grab it? Why don't you so long? Trust me.
As a matter of fact, I do. Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
Schizo, I just want to say thank you.
Nah, man.
For coming out here with me, helping out.
Jesus, just...
No, I mean it. I mean, we weren't exactly welcome at Lost Lake.
Just drop it, okay? Nope.
All right, Schizo, once we get back to camp, why don't you look? What are you doing?
I'm sorry, bro.
Is the only way. Do you know who I am?
No.
I thought rivers don't have names.
We are on the path. My followers. My followers have all given up their names. Except for me. For now.
Uh-huh. Carlos. Jesse, what the fuck?
I kept my name, and I kept my memories of how you and Boozer and Jersey Jim held me down.
What, Jack?
Took a torch to my back.
Jesse, that was a long time ago. We didn't really... No!
Oh, yeah. I remember screaming, it's okay. I also remember something else I learned that day. Something important. Everything about you. Everything that makes you who you are. Oh... It can be burned away. Until nothing remains but your name. That's what the freaks are, you know. I learned that too. That's why we need to be just like them.
Okay. Are we gonna do this or are you gonna talk me to death?
Oh,
We're gonna do this. Deacon St. John. We're not gonna do this alone, no, are we?
Go!
Go, you!
Without Boozer, are we?
We gotta finish this together. The three of us.
Oh, God!
Oh, yeah. One down. And what? About a dozen to go. Maybe more.
What are the odds? The three of us, you, me, Boozer, still alive, brought together here at the end of the world.
What the fuck have you done to Boozer?
Oh, he's not here yet. But he will be. Soon enough.
I saw them bring you in.
Lisa.
No. That's not my name. I'm on the path. I don't have a name anymore. None of us do. Everyone I ever cared about is dead. They've lost. Who they've lost.
Lisa.
Free.
She's gone.
It cut you to free you. The stars on your path. The freedom.
Feel it. I can't believe you've seen
it. Stars.
You can't see anything but the whole place down on my head.
They leave you in one eye.
Oh, my God.
Thank you.
Got it.
Ha 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 ha
I'll take that.
Got a question for you. What's the deal? Huh? You just drag people in here, fuck with them, steal their shit, and then what, take it all and throw in the bonfire out there? Is that the idea? Jesus Christ. Oh, hello. Yeah. Got another question for you. Where's my cut?
What?
My cut, my leather jacket, my fucking leather jacket. Who took it?
Don't know.
Okay.
Wait, he just left. He just took it and left not long ago. Join us, brother.
Okay, let's take a look around. Okay, let's see what's going on this way. He just left. These are fresh.
You got me.
Is it? All right, where? He just left. This way. These are fresh. Look. Which way? He just left. Which way? These are fresh.
Awesome.
There he is.
Hey. Do me a favor. Take that shit off.
We will cut away your soul!
Thanks.
Shit, little asshole.
Lisa, listen to me. Okay. They know you freed me. It's not safe here. So come with me. Come
no.
on. Fine. Don't come with me, but you can't stay here. You have to run because they will kill you. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Go! You can stay off the roads, keep moving no matter what.
Boozer, you there? Boozer, if you can hear me. Look, it's Schizo. He sold me out. The Rippers. Boozer, they're coming. Warn Iron Mike. Okay, here we go.
get back to my bike. Get back to my bike. This is it. I should have never let Schizo talk me into that shit. I am such an idiot. I should have seen it coming. How the hell did I let Schizo get the drop on me? Should have done more than burn your tat off, Jesse. Should have slit your goddamn throat. Almost there. Boozer. Lost Lake Camp, come in. Schizo's on his way with Rippers. Do you read me? Does anybody read me? Damn it, Lost Lake. Damn it! There. There, it's still there. Boozer, are you there? Ricky, Lost Lake Camp, is anyone there?
Deacon.
Yeah, it's me. Wait, hold on.
Deacon, Mike sent riders to find you.
Ricky, the Rippers are after Boozer.
Deacon? No.
Hey, don't shoot, it's Deacon. My Mike sent us to find you. Rippers!
Keep going! I'll keep them off you! We need to get back to the camp! Don't worry, I got this!
We gotta stop them! Warm up!
No! Don't stop! Keep going! left there!
More Rippers!
What?
Car trap! We're trying to block the road!
Go around it! Don't stop! You got that?
Deacon, Mike sent riders to find you.
Ricky, the Rippers are after Boozer.
Deke? No.
Hey, don't shoot! It's Deacon! My Mike sent us to find you. Rippers!
He's gone! I'll keep him off you. We need to get back to the camp. Don't worry, I got this.
We gotta stop him.
It's okay, I'm not gonna hurt you. Come on.
Okay.
Come on. Okay. Hey, no. It's fine. It ain't deep. You're gonna be okay. You're gonna be okay. Now listen. Look at me. I'm looking for Boozer and Schizo. Do you know them? Do you know where they are?
I don't know. And everything just happened so fast. They were everywhere. The Rippers, they were all over the camp, and they were torturing us. They took me. They took Chad and Eric and Flynn.
Hey, listen, what's your name?
Nicole,
do you know how to use a gun?
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
Okay. You see that tower up there? I want you to go up there. I want you to lay down. If any Rippers come through here, you blow the goddamn heads off. I'm gonna go find your friends. Okay? Go.
Oh.